Today I woke up very happy and very excited because I have a modeling trip. I am going through three countries by the train, and the final destination is actually Austria, which will be the city in the Alps, so it'll be pretty cold. I haven't been in Austria, but I know that in Alps should be pretty cold, so I don't know, I need to get something warm with me. And then after my trip, I'm going to Riga back home. We have some photo days, plans, and I'm also gonna show you that part as well. So it's gonna be an exciting vlog. I'm super disorganized with packing, so I always pack up just one day before my trip, and it gives me a lot of stress. Okay, I never thought that I would need something like this in August, but that goes directly into my luggage. There with some swimsuits and crop tops. Now on to what cosmetics I'm taking with me. I'll take only one small little bag. I'm taking sleeping pills, the face mask, taking the brush, small makeup remover, taking some pills from the stomach aching case. I'm taking also two types of creams and serum, Theater serum and Vichy for hydration. And my number one perfume is Saint Laurent Libre. Oh, and another important thing for modeling jobs is actually heat protection. So before they do anything with my hair, I'm just spraying the whole head in and out just so it doesn't burn my roots or anything. We made it and now we're going out. Just landed in one of the most expensive cities in the world, which is Zurich. And right now I'm going out of the airport. Sound kind of like a dream job because I would need to take a train to go to Austria through all the Alps, and I would also cross Luxembourg, and I have never been here in Zurich, neither in Austria, so I'm super excited. Okay, Switzerland wouldn't be Switzerland if they wouldn't promote the watch that they are famous of. It's almost on every corner. Because I have 2.5 hours, no, 3 more hours to go with the train to Austria. So I got myself something really, really sweet. This is what the model eats on the train. You know, currently I live in Spain and the food is not really makes me very happy, but we're gonna try this tart. And also I got some chicken salad. I already ate croissant with some salad.
It's like over. And they are the richer.
Okay, I think it's time to make a small tour. Okay, surprised to be impressed by the hotel which we're staying in. And ta-da! I'm staying actually in the kids' room! But I have a really, really cool view. This is the view from the outside. I think it'll look better in the morning.
Good morning. I'm gonna show you the view that I arrived for. Oh my god.
This is it. I am already. I don't remember last time I wore warm pants because it was so hot in Marbella all the time. That's it, my makeup and hair ready. And soon we're going to shoot outside and inside. I'll have a couple of kids. I'll have a family soon. So let's see how it goes.
It's so green, oh my god.
A little bit of Christmas in summertime. Never killed anyone, right? What I mean by perfect job is that I have a break with this view. And I have it after working for 2 hours, really, really chill. I worked as a mother today, as a wife, and as a present giver. Why? Because we have a Christmas edition, so we work together with kids, and we work with another model that is pretending to be my husband. I want to show you my husband soon. We changed to another outfit. This is my husband. Okay, yesterday we saw the room at the night, and today I'm gonna show you my room view at the daytime. There is actually a rumor that every winter this villa is visited by Whitney Houston and Angelina Jolie. And now I'm one of them, just in the summertime. So at winter time, you can see that people are skiing over here. And you also have a bathtub. I love this place. We just finished the lunch, and right now we have a touch-up, which means that they will retouch a little bit my makeup and hair, even though I think I already look good. Maybe a little bit of pasta on my mouth will show up. And we are done for today. That means get back to my crib. After job, I decided to take a little hike. Let's see what I find. Small adventure, never killed anyone. I think she's staring at me. Does she sense that I'm international or? Oh. Okay, she's a bit scared. It's unfortunately time to leave Austria, but I will leave with such a pleasure because I fell absolutely in love with that city. That's it, you guys, for my adventure here in Austria and Switzerland. I am off to Riga right now. So today I have arrived in the studio and we have a photo day with our team. I'm gonna show you a little bit of the insides. This is our makeup girl. Check out how everything is neat and beautiful and how she's beautiful. And this is our photographer. We have some preparations already with accessorizes, everything vintage. Givenchy, as you can see. We have a food station and we are waiting for our guests with some champagne, water and fruits as professional supermodels. This is our assistant for today. Hola. Meet our beautiful stylist and organizer. So today we're going to show you a little insights from our photo shoot. We're waiting for our first model. And we're going to shoot today on black and white walls because our theme is Vogue covers black and white. And we have prepared some black station. This is the black station and we have just white wall. And right now we're preparing our mood board. Right now we have the first model and she's doing really, really great. I'm gonna show you little cuts on how we're working. So I'm basically the shadow of the model and I'm showing her the poses and she's repeating them.
Nope.
Didn't think so.
How you doing, young lady? The feeling that you're giving really drives me crazy. You don't have a play about the joke. I was at a loss for words first time that we spoke.
You're looking for a girl that'll treat you right. Have you looking for in the daytime with a light?
You might be the type if I play my cards right. I'll find out by the end of the night.
You expect me to just let you hit it, but will you still respect me if you get it?
All I can do is try, give me one chance. No problem, I don't see the ring on your hand. I'll be the first to admit it. I'm curious about you, you seem so innocent.
You wanna get in my world, get lost in it. Well, I'm tired of running, let's walk for a minute.
Hey. Whatever you are.